day. You look reasonably sane. What are you doing in the catacombs? Are you a cleric or something? No? Really? Then I'd have no qualms telling you. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but, well, we're friends now. So I'll split it with you. In any case, have a look. It'll shimmer you blind. There, that hole. Take a closer look. Where's the issue? What's your problem? Take a peep in the hole and check out that treasure. Where's the issue?
This is what I do, my friend. The trinkets I'll be stripping off your corpse, that's the real treasure.
Well, let's just calm down. Talk about things. I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it. These temptations, they can, well, overcome me. You know what I mean, don't you? Please, forgive me. You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts, aren't we? For heaven's sake, let's not mope about, eh? You're still alive. I said I'm sorry. I know. Here, take this. It proves something, doesn't it? All right.
If that's the curses,
I'm finished. What did I ever?
You have made it back. Very well. Go ahead. You may rest here. Even an undead requires repose. If you require rest, that is...
Yeah.